Hello and thanks for joining us live here on EA TV. Guy Mowbray with you for commentary. Delighted to be joined by Sue Smith. And it's time to kick off the UEFA Champions League season. It's Stade Brestois and they face Bayer Leverkusen.
Yeah, cheers. Well, both teams will be hoping that they can get to the knockout round. So it is important that they pick up the 3 points early on. Just send out a statement to the others. I'm sure we'll see a good competitive match though. They are lining up in a 4-3-3 system, and with this it naturally creates triangles all over the pitch, so it means lots of options for players. It does allow them to get forward and support the attacks as well.
Here's how Bayer Leverkusen line up. Grimaldo starts with Nordi Mukiele in the fullback positions, and leading the attack is Patrick Schick. So the first half kicks off. Roman Del Castillo. Leis Meu. Magnetti. Kamara. Here. Well, not quite fully away here. It was looking good, but not all the way through. Really good pass. Oh, chance here. Oh, great block. In now. It's away, but it's not finished yet. Well, it comes to nothing in the end. Palacios. Jonas Hoffmann. Jeff Shreves is pitch side for us and has an update on that injury.
Real concern for the Brents now, because it looks like he landed with his elbow.
And it's on now. Well, in that sort of position, you simply have to get it closer than he did there. promising looking ball. Jonas Hoffmann. Grimaldo. Now there might be a chance as they keep it moving. Possession lost just at the... Delay in play now due to the injury. Restart in the traditional way, a drop ball. Well, he's a player that many have been talking about. Will we be talking about him for the right reasons today, though?
Well, he's just such an intelligent footballer. The little give and goes, the quick movements, his ability to control the game. I absolutely love watching him play.
And that's a foul and a free kick. Well, comfortably off target in the end, that'll be a goal kick.
Yeah, I think you have to credit the defending there. Just enough pressure to put him off at that vital moment.
Jonas Hoffmann. Wirtz. That's good physical play. Ezequiel Palacios. Good passing, not looking to force it just yet. That's good strong play. Some good work to win it there. Plenty of space to attack now. Magnetti. Trying his luck. And the goalkeeper has that and keeps it in his grasp. Garcia. Ezequiel Palacios. Working hard to win it back there. Ajork. Making decent progress here. And the keeper makes the save. Really, we shouldn't have expected anything else. And they've gone with a short one. Puts the ball into the box. Well, a promising attack, but unable to take advantage. They're allowing space, and he's finding it. They have to clear this. Cut back nicely. A danger averted for now. A bit sloppy in possession. Kamara. But that's cut out quickly and easily. It's a challenge that's brought a whistle and a free kick. from stick. It's in. 1-0. And that could change the shape of the game.
Well, we can see it here again, and it's pinpoint delivery into the danger zone. And it's a good finish too, able to make good contact. And I'm not sure the keeper could have done much about that, to be honest.
So off we go at 1-0. Jonas Hoffmann. Grimaldo. There's a nice passing rhythm to the play. But not really going anywhere fast with it. Magnetti. Breaking at pace, this could be dangerous. Defense has done its job to stop any trouble brewing. Schick. Jonas Hoffmann. They need to be better on the ball than that. Got room to operate in here. And that's where it ends. That's been viewed as a foul. A free kick's awarded. Ludovic Ajorc. Aleš Garcia. Palacios. Wirtz. Jonas Hoffmann. Now Schick. Nicely played through. But no, just offside.
Well, I thought he timed his run perfectly here. Incredibly close. But just about the correct decision, I think.
Excellent reading of the game to win the ball. Grimaldo. Jonas Hoffmann. And that will keep the attack moving nicely. And this could be terrific point-blank save.
Well, I thought that had to be a goal, but the keeper pulls off a tremendous save. It's cat-like reflexes.
And the corner is fired in. Well, not quite fully away here. Ezequiel Palacios. And surely they need to play a little bit higher up the field. Well, it did look promising, but threat averted. Out of play, throw in to come.
Well, the stats confirm the home side haven't kept the ball well, but it's working for them. This is clearly a tactic that they've identified to win the game. Sit back in a low block, invite the opposition onto them, and then the space that they create, they exploit. It's been good to watch how they've done it.
quite content to watch and protect again here. And the forward progress continues. And able to come away with the ball. Well, they could get caught out on the break here. They have to get back at pace. Ajork. Magnetti. They're just looking now for that final pass through. Madi Kamara. And the work pays off as they get the ball back. Schick. Jonas Hoffmann. Garcia. Now this might be promising. Schick. Oh, excellent work from the keeper to deny a promising looking attack. And that could now come back very quickly. Well, it hasn't come back to bite. The error goes unpunished.
Well, he knows he's made the mistake, and thankfully for him, they weren't punished, but he's got to keep focused.
Working hard to win it back there. Not a lot of time for him. Drifting in off the flank. Schick! And the referee's whistle brings the first 45 minutes to a close. Well, he's certainly had a decent game so far, or maybe better than that. It's fair to say he hasn't disappointed.
Yeah, he's had a really productive first half. He gave his side the lead with a tidy finish, but it's his all-round play that's been so good too. Hopefully we'll see more of that in the second half.
Well, in that sort of position, you simply have to get it closer than he did there. Well, comfortably off target in the end, that'll be a goal kick.
Yeah, I think you have to credit the defending there. Just enough pressure to put him off at that point.
Making decent progress here. And the keeper makes the save. And really, we shouldn't have expected anything else. Delivered to the front stick. It's in, 1-0, and that could change the shape of the game. And this could be terrific point-blank save.
Well, I thought that had to be a goal, but the keeper pulls off a tremendous save.
So away we go then for the second half. Ugo Magnetti. Ajork. Roman Del Castillo. Leis Mayu. They're still ahead by one and moving the ball with purpose. That's a good ball. ready for it. Really good stop. Ronaldo. Garcia. On to Schick. Good work to win it there. Lesmeu. Now a sense that something could happen from this. Ugo Magnetti. Now to deliver a good ball in. Cuts inside. And the defence has done its job to stop any trouble brewing. Good run. Now, can he pick out the right option? But not the end result they wanted from an encouraging position. Breaking at pace, this could be dangerous. Mateus Pereira-Lage. Untidy in possession there. Schick. Mukiele. Palacios. Really nicely played. What can they do with this now? It's a corner. And a good chance to come, perhaps, to draw level. In now. Well, not quite fully away here. Jonas Hoffmann sent into the middle. Not enough power or placement in the header, and it's easy for the keeper. Roman Del Castillo. Ugo Magnetti. Del Castillo. Maddy Camara. A lot of room for them here. Decent delivery. And cleared well away from goal. Jeremy Frimpong. Wirtz. Garcia. Well, surely they need to play a bit higher up than they are doing here. Now, there could be something on in a moment. Jeremy Frimpong. A bit sloppy in possession. Delivered into the middle. Well watched by the goalkeeper. Read the flight nicely. Lesmeu. Ajork. There's a chance for them to go now. And it's on now. And the goalkeeper does what he's there to do. Box it goes. Oh, that's not properly away. Well, it comes to nothing in the end. Magnetti. Ajor. And that was not a good effort, nor a good choice.
Oh, that's a poor attempt, that. He had other options. And you can see his teammates are frustrated with him for attempting that.
Grimaldo. Good work to regain possession. Moving the ball forward, what can they do with this? Oh, could be a chance here. Not forcing the issue, moving the ball nicely. And for all the keeping of the ball, they've gone nowhere. Schick. Finds himself with space now. Looking for an angle here. Ronaldo! Oh, superb save. He's done so well to keep that out. And they've gone with a short one. Cut back nicely. A turnaround in possession. Excellent positioning. Showing good width with this attack. And the defense ready for what was coming. Save.
Well, it just shows great reflexes and agility to keep that out. It's a top-class save.
Here it comes. And that's pretty straightforward for the keeper. Aleix Garcia. Game brought to a halt. A free kick given for that. Take it from him there. In the right position to cut out the pass. Del Castillo. And that has stopped any potential danger. Great work. What's next? Burns. Haidar. Could be trouble. And that will ease any defensive worry. Wirtz. We need to find a way to that late leveller, and this could be it. And time very much ebbing away. It's starting to feel like it's now or never. They decide against putting it in. He could give it away here. That will be a throw-in now. A chance to deliver into the box. Promising ball. Oh, they've lost it. The attack is over. Well, they could get caught out on the break here. Corner to come, and a goal here would probably seal it. Played in now. Well, not quite fully away here. It stops there. Nothing at the end of it. Grimaldo. Now a sense that a late equaliser could be on the cards. Wirtz. Good defending to close down the shot. Now there could be a chance to counter. Oh, he's done well to get past his man. Staying strong to keep the attack going. Oh, good defending just when it was looking threatening. Jonas Hoffmann onto Schick. Jeremy Frimpong. Looking to put the cross in. Crucial defending. That's the final whistle, leaving the fans here to go home happy. A win to get their campaign underway. Your thoughts, Sue?
Yeah, so vital that you get off to a quick start. They'll be happy with the 3 points, but now it's about backing that up in the next game, isn't it?
He's put in a more than satisfactory shift over the course of the game. What's your assessment, Sue?
Yeah, a real solid performance from him. Crucial goal, but always working hard on and off the ball. He'll be happy with the win, I'm sure.
In that sort of position, you simply have to get it closer than he did there. Well, comfortably off target in the end, that'll be a goal kick.
Yeah, I think you have to credit the defending there. Just enough pressure to put him off at that point.
Making decent progress here. And the keeper makes the save. And really, we shouldn't have expected anything else. Delivered to the front stick. It's in, 1-0. And that could change the shape of the game. And this could be... terrific point-blank save.
Well, I thought that had to be a goal, but the keeper pulls off a tremendous save.
Looking for an angle here. Grimaldo! Oh, superb save. He's done so well to keep that out. And a marvellous save.
Well, he just shows great reflexes and agility to keep that out. It's a top-class save.